If I could give an athlete one piece of advice, it'd be to find a rival. Someone committed to taking you down.
And then we hit the field like...
They should scare you.
All day long. All day long.
Into starting early and staying late. They might be far away or across town. They might be family, but they should make you obsessed. Like this time, it's personal obsessed. And they'll bring you pain and frustration. You will hate them, but then you'll respect them and love them. Because that rival that wants to take you down is going to make you raise your game even higher.